Are you an engineering student and looking for an IT job in a top-notch MNC? Are you someone with a great dream to land in a dream company and command a salary of 10 lakhs per annum and above? Then you are at right place, my friend, and welcome to my community, Rethink Career Hub. However, let me tell you one another fact that if you want to get such a dream package, and if you are not studying in IITs, NITs and top-notch government colleges, then to be honest, chances are very less that you will be able to grab such a dream packages. There are top three reasons for this, and let me explain you step by step what it is so. The first one is that top-notch MNCs and reputed companies don't visit your college for the campus recruitment. The second point is that you are totally confused how to start, what to start and when to start for such placement preparation. Last but not least, the third point is lack of guidance. No one is there to guide you for your campus placement preparation. But there is a solution for all these problems, and the solution is Rethink Your Career Compensation and Placement Academy. A quick introduction about me. My name is Manoj Gupta and I am career psychometry coach and founder of Rethink Your Career and Compensation Academy, where success is beyond any boundary. I am going to conduct a live webinar on supercharge your career and how to grab a dream job, dream placement and the roadmap around this. I am going to discuss about a step-by-step process to redesign your career and take the complete understanding about this entire process. So please feel free to join the seminar. You can just click the link below and subscribe for this, and I will be conducting this live webinar this weekend, this Sunday. Please feel free to join in. There is nothing for you to lose, but if you attend this thing, you will have a very good complete view of the placement process, and you will be able to land a dream job and command the salary that you deserve. All the best, guys. Thank you very much and see you live. Thank you. Bye-bye.